Tattoos are now more than just body art. A group of researchers at MIT are developing smart tattoos. The metallic temporary tattoos are called Duo Skin. You can use the tattoos to control your smart device. Just tap on it and you can change your music. So some of the tattoos can also sense body temperature and also your mood. I think these are fascinating, especially because when I was first looking at this, I was like, oh, this is going to be, you know, like a hideous, like black, like I imagine
like a barcode.
Yeah. These are cool looking. They almost look like flash tattoos in a way. So what's on there? That's actually gold leaf, and that will be the kind of the conduction mic that senses a person's touch. But it's the same thing. Have you ever had a gold leaf in chocolate before?
Sure.
Or a picture frame?
Or Goldschlager?
Yeah, same thing. Yep.
For example. Yeah.
What's interesting to me is that we had a similar conversation on this show about a month and a half ago about microchips that get implanted, almost like you would put into a dog to control things like locks in your smartphone. And I think it was much more split.
Yeah.
Maybe they found the secret to this, making it actually look pretty instead of being hidden.
But also temporary, too.
Right.
If you can take them off, put them on when you want, when it's convenient for you, it's not as creepy as having something implanted under your skin. I can see an example we used this morning that I'd like is when you're out on a run and you want to change something in your phone, whether it's a song.
Oh, yeah.
You can just tap on it. That would be so much easier. But who knows the uses that, you know, we could find for this.
I also think it's interesting that it can actually sense your body temperature and a couple of other things that can come out of that, too. I think that part's fascinating. But it has, like, that little microchip, even a little battery in it, Jason.
Yeah. It's very interesting. I mean, at a certain point, you look and think, like, are we so lazy that, like, this move is too much for us? Like, I can't
go in my
pockets.
But what if you don't have pockets?
What if you don't have pockets?
Yeah, it's
an age
there.
Old. Or like, what if
get it out of your purse?
What if you use that temperature sensing thing in some way? Like if you are in the shower or something and you have a faucet that is controlled or interacts with your tattoo, it could pick your perfect shower temperature. Ooh. Do we need that?
Yes.
I don't know.
Do we want it?
Maybe.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. I mean, that's where it's exciting. I mean, certainly a lot of the innovation and technology is happening in wearables, right? Yeah. We're seeing it in the Apple Watch or the Fitbit and all of those kind of things. And you think, like, boy, if you get to the point where you're able to have something on your skin which looks good, like you said, but isn't invasive, it's interesting. I mean, there's people a lot smarter than me, and you think, like, what are they going to come up with? Like, could be cool.
It is cool. And the cost right now, $175 to build the prototype.
Right now?
Right now. Right.
It's pretty good.
And $175 is not that bad for that kind of convenience.
No, I'd pay, like, $150 for something like that.
Oh, so if they brought it down $25
bucks. Yeah.
I got a guy. He'll do it for $35. You'll have it by the end of the day. Looks a lot like a Sharpie, but whatever.
It still works.
Yeah. Trust me.
It's not working.